Hello, everyone, and welcome back to the pocket realm of the internet known as Mighty Foxy. So we're here with more Evil Within. In the previous episodes, we fought a fake Ruvik, and a bunch of guys came out of a door and tried to kill me. So, nothing new. Well, maybe the fake Ruvik was new, but the rest of it wasn't. The rest of it was just same old, same old. Explosives! Give me the explosives! I used all mine. We upgraded our sprint to the max, so we can sprint like a motherfucker now. Drugs! That's open. I'm assuming that's going to be poignant. Get ourselves loaded back up. Wow, that's still loaded, I guess. Why not? Heartburn. Oh joy, let's turn a crank. I'm sure it's going to summon a bunch of guys. Oh, these ones have guns again. Awesome. I love guys with guns. To go down. Still don't know if something else is coming. Alright, I didn't get any more kill. So, bah. Been stupid. You must have been the dumb one. Nice. Lots of ammo. What the hell is gonna happen to me? Get to me there. Which I guess, is a saving grace. Just to finish him off. Just for good measure. I get the feeling if I can... Nah, no angel there. No goddess statue. Ooh, magnum rounds. Magnum rounds. Guess I should really use that more. Guess I should have upgraded the ammo. I could hold for that. I'm a dumbass. I'm a genius, not. Definitely don't want to fall in there. I'm assuming I'll get ate by fucking water woo majigger. Alright, we made it. Is that my punishment for trying to get too much soda? Fine, let's just use the medkit. Oh yeah.
Whoa, man, whoa. Look at all the colors of the rainbow.
Is he getting over this shit faster? It's like you stuck me so many goddamn medkits, I'm getting used to them. I can hear you, Ratchet. I can hear your soft serenading music. It was creepy in the beginning of the game. Now it makes me feel safe. Let's see if I can get another statue out of this thing. That had a very small radius on it. Nothing. Alright. Alright. Alright, let's go see Ratchet. Sebastian Castellanos. After 6 months since the incident, Mira and I drift further apart with every passing week. I have to stay strong. But it's so easy to drown my thoughts in whiskey. I figure as long as it doesn't affect my work, what I do on my own time is private. I finally got Mira to open up to me about the accident. Sorry, I got heartburn. Now I'm more worried than ever. I don't know what's worse, the fact that Mira is becoming paranoid and maybe losing her mind, or the fact that what she is proposing, that the fire wasn't an accident, could be real. I would her to trust her instincts. But if this is correct, God help whoever did this.
That's a weird place for a mirror.
Seems like it was supposed to come here. Losing it. This place is getting more and more trash.
Have you forgotten something?
Nope, I just got more brain goo. Wait, I should probably open up a locker to see if there's anything I can get out of there. one ammo. Alright, let's see. Explosive bolts. Nice. That's what I needed. Let's see if maybe there's anything in here I can pick up. Nope. That stupid map. Cool. This path is open again. See if I can get an ammo upgrade for the Magnum. That's not a gun I'm gonna miss with. What was it? Bullets are probably rare enough. Okay, I can just go. Let's save. Similar to a zombie walk.
Kidman?
She'll be fine. You don't need to worry about her. She'll be fine. If she's lasted this long on her own, she'll be fine. Big jar of goo. Not as big as the jars I find in the hospital. Look at that thing. That is so fucking creepy. Missing an eye and shit. Statues, nope. Oh, fun. Or do I need to help her?
I better get over there. Out of ammo.
Oh, I'm dead. I fucked that up. I fucked that up hard. Wonder if I could shock bolt that fucking thing. Oh shit, get up, get up. Oh, I really fucked up. Please kill me. Yep, please just kill me. I fucked that one up. Oh, goddamn you, game. Damn, I didn't make it through too. That's some bullshit. Some grade A freaking bullshit. And that wasn't effective as hell. Snack for you.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
What the hell am I supposed to do here? How the hell am I supposed to help her? Medical kit heals you and slightly increases your maximum health. That's good to know. So I'm gonna save this body for that first race.
Kidman, hold on!
Help! There's too many of them!
Yeah, I know. Up here, you dumbass.
Fuck.
least I still made it. Fucking water monsters. Come on, I was away from that.
If you hadn't come along.
I'm surprised you held the door that long, lady.
Save it for later. There are probably more of them.
Look out!
Yeah, Kidman's a good shot. Statue out here? Yeah, I can't check. Well, fuck you, game. Alright, let's make a couple bolts and we'll call this episode here. Yeah. People, make sure to leave a like, favorite, share, and subscribe, and stay foxy. We'll be back soon with more of The Evil Within. Bye-bye.